four ghetto boys. And we didn't know what we was doing, so I'm saying, come on.